When a man deeply loves you, he'll start saying this. And that is, he will start being vulnerable with you and sharing his deepest fears and insecurities. Not from a place of trying to be rescued by you, but coming from a place of trying to be vulnerable and authentically connect with you on a deep level.